What's up, yo? It's your boy M64, aka Salka. Back to playing this old game, Battle Tracers Night Warden. I forgot what it was for a second. Ooh, what is this? It's attack power from out. Ooh. No damage, huh? And no haste, huh? Gotta think about that. We can buy a special costume. Let's do brass gears.
Okay.
Because why not? Because we can. Nothing much happened. I did explore the area just a little bit. Did some farming. We're running a Alderman Garrison Nolan group. They actually works pretty well. Pretty well, so. That's what we're gonna be doing.
A drink for
Let's me. Change the outfits.
Half pint. Watch the road.
Now Garrison looks absolutely retarded. So this is perfect. God, he looks like a blue Hulk that made a huge mistake. Let's get the well buff. I don't know what it gave us, but it gave us something. So. Before we do the main section, and we'll try to do that with the other group. Let's play around with all of them. Let's see what we can get done here. I'm not going to fight any of those guys yet. So I think there's a little side boss over here. Try to get down here. Oh, perfect. I'm gonna do the red grave. I think there's a mini boss over here. It's gonna be most likely like a reasonably easy fight. May take one or two tries. One first try to figure out the gimmick, and then the next try to actually kill it. Defiling all these graves. Dig it up. Dig it up. It's a big one. Elias. W.K. Killington, teller of Deadly Tales. That guy's looking for somebody. I'll kill him later. He's looking for Dominic. I'm not reading any of these graves. So, not going to really showcase their strength, but Element's really good. I think this party composition actually works. It works better than it should. Oh my god, he looks absolutely ridiculous. This is not one of my better decisions. He looks hideous. I don't know what I'm actually looking for. I'm just gonna keep digging. I wanna kill that guy in a second. Just wanna. There's a big baddie in here, I wanna kill him first. It requires a specific key. Oh, well, everything's gotta die. That's how it goes. I mean, that dims the rules, right? Thou shalt get key by killing everything. Well, one of you has the key. I will dig every single grave. Not what I want. I want the key. Okay, what's over here? Okay, maybe I didn't have to defile all the graves. Let's be honest, I was going to defile all the graves anyway. Oh my god. There's a key for that as well. Ooh, shade prism. Throw shade at people. Ooh, almost a complete upgrade for. Just defensive. 44 bonus damage, though. Well, Nolan, you can have this since you're just lacking everything in life, apparently. Nolan has like zero damage. He has a current weapon. Current-ish, level 17 weapon. Blue, 1,000 damage. Element Selgun, take care of people before he can. Right, let's do it. Excuse me? I can't give him the business. I can't fight him. How was that even allowed? Why is there like a mini flash? Why can't they just animate me digging up the ground? Why can't this game just do the most basic things? In a 2017 game, there is not a need for a mini flash. You just show the character digging up stuff. I did it. So, Element is Alucard. They should just name him Alucard. He's Alucard. It's not even like a double entendre reference to the straight up Alucard. It smells like Castlevania, tastes like Castlevania. It's a Castlevania reference. Oh my gosh, where is this gosh darn key? Oh, that's the exit. You can get these hands too if you want it. Maybe if I defile all the graves, then I get a prize. So that phrase opens up the one thing over there. Not done defiling things, though. I mean, I have to say defile, or it doesn't make sense. Let me fight you, though. Maybe I gotta... He just ran to the wall for... Oops. What the heck? Oh, I want to eliminate you. Alright. Let's try that. No, it didn't do anything. Alright, so this goes to mausoleum over here. I'm pretty sure. Does he crush two of those stones? If I paid attention. But I'm not sure why I didn't crush a third. I'm pretty sure this is a bad idea. Yeah. See, it was not the smartest of ideas. Somebody screamed. Oh, let's get it. Bro, you have 4,000 health. You're gonna die turn one. So, 10 Nova Charge each turn. Chance plus 20. No, that's not good enough. Let's go mass ace. Still running this assault. I'm gonna start by dealing 5 billion damage. Then we're going to berserk this bro. You're gonna get fire blitzed. Oh my god. That is not okay. Can you not kill my damage dealer, please and thank you? He's all the damage this team has. Actually, Element deals a buttload of damage, so I know what to do here. I'm just gonna just put all the aggro on Nolan. That's his job. 8 damage. Man, imagine. slashing through. Get the crit. Don't you hit me. Yeah, that's fine. I mean, better Nolan than Garrison. And then... it's only one turn. Handle another one. Maybe okay. And if you're not, Dark Triage. And then just Berserk this dude. Look at that crit heal. Devastation. This guy. Oh. Okay. You did a thing. I was stunned for a second. I mean, attack power down for just one turn. Whatever. That's fine. I just get my buff up then. So. Attack power affects healing. That is so silly. Still mad at yourself. Flash hit the crit. Oh, I could just burst it. That's whatever. What you need to still be the sacrifice. Then just berserk him again. Well, that's close to death. Fine. Go ahead and minimize yourself. Can you do like a three-piece combo? I know I do. Alright, so. We're gonna do that. We're gonna do a five-piece combo. Because it's a lot of damage. But go ahead and relentless assault. Here we go. The third time's charm. Promise. You ready for this good old berserk? You're still gonna mana magnet. We're gonna do the blood frenzy. So blood frenzy is just a damage buff. However, they take percentage damage. So now everyone has a bunch of crit and 30% damage. And then you do that. That is what you do. That's how you win. Let him berserk and then kill everything. Now I have Eldritch's Tome Key. Let's go kill him. It wasn't that hard of a fight. Oh, we have... where's my Boshins? I have all these potions. That I will never use. That was almost a hard fight. I mean, it was one-dimensional. And these gimmicky fights are just boring. Fight me. Ooh, let's do it. I'm taking everything. If it's not nailed down... what? That was it? That's all I get? I friggin' destroyed him. It's better than what he has. That's all I get? I feel gypped. Oh. Well, maybe we got burst level 3 for Alleman. He had to kill a spirit or something. Well, that's anticlimactic again. Great break. Great break. I'm not going there yet, game. Just murder. That thing got absolutely wrecked. I thought it was gonna be harder. Like, this game has so much potential. I don't know why I'm taking this route. I'm just really annoyed. I am really annoyed that that fight wasn't harder. The game just gave me enough challenge. I'm not struggling. I don't feel like I need to struggle. The game does not taught me defense is important. The game has taught me have someone else eat all the damage. Saying let your carry. I'm playing this game like a MOBA. And it's bad. By the way, it's Black Seedless Grips. I'm greeting that I'm trying to eat. It's good. So we have the hat and we have the staff. I don't really care for seeing any more mob types. What's up here? I did not fully explore this area yet. I didn't want to get too strong. I mean, you can make a case saying that I am already too strong. I wrecked that guy. But, like, I'm not that strong, though. I'm not that strong. So, we just gotta go. Anything that can do magic has to die. As you can tell, this team has a double stack healing team. Which is fine, because Alleman is not popping off with a lot of heals. So isn't, Nolan, but together they can keep Garrison alive. And I'm specking them both for healers or non-tanks. So I guess Nolan is good for something. Garrison's criminally low health. And I am to blame for it, but it's worked out for the best. I have so much crit. So much crit. It's stupid. Oh. I guess it's from the map. The map that I got. Gave me this. I'm actually just carelessly just giving away perk points. Without even luck. It's like, it's fine. Alright, so Iceland 2 does absolutely nothing. Actually, I might do bounce damage because of Arcane Sickness, so this is a waste of a thing. Like, why would you ever have Nolan actually attack? He has AP up 1, 2, and 3. He's supposed to be a high damage person, but he has nothing that makes you want to put damage into him. I mean, like, damage perks into him. Just gets more mana. That's brainstorm sorts him out. No. Actually, this may be worth, but he doesn't burn through enough mana. I don't burn enough of those mana to make it worth it. Garrison, you have 8 points. Okay, what isn't good on you? Oh gosh. Okay, so you have crit chance up to increasing my crits. Hone Blade, creates super chance each time Garrison attacks. Oh, I didn't get this. No wonder. I was like, why? Why don't I have the bonus? Cleave 2 is really good. I want Sting 2 eventually. That's fine. Victory Rush. It's okay. I mean, when you have Nolan, you have like infinite mana already. I'll consider this like Maybe for arena runs. Haste would be nice. If 8 points. What is not impulsive? The second one is not nearly as important, but crit damage up is more important. Don't really need that. 10%. That's still... Witcher 2 is so good. Oh my god. Oh, so good. Swordsman is so good. Alright, so second one's nice. I need a Hone Blade. John, he attacks. Just more crit. More crit. That's what he needs. And that has more attack power. How much more? Let's figure it out. So, it just says more, because this game does not understand how to actually... So he has 1465 currently attack power. If we give him Hone Blade, he goes to 15, 15, 14, 65, 15. There is like a 10% attack buff. We're not gonna. Actually, we can. We will do this. Give me just a second. Gotta open up the calc. 15. 3 minus 14, 65, 88. 88 attack power. I've gained 88 more attack power. Maybe no. That can't be worth it. Let's go to that. It can't be worth it. This game is so underwhelming. He's just like, oh, I get this buff. Well, it's not really that much of a buff. I mean, the perk points are good. I will clearly state that. Perk points are good. But there's a certain point to where it's just like, what is the actual point? Let me get bloody criticals. There's no actual point, certain point. It's just like, you don't... The 5%, 10%, 1%, these are small, minor upgrades. I mean, you can say... But they're shaded percentages, so it's not like... You just have one of it. It's just stupid. It's overall, it's just stupid. I'm gonna check out that bottom area over there. This is my explore squad. As we explore the map. And that guy hit. That guy hit real good. Definitely does. Cleave 2 gives me an extra bleed test. More damage. Cleave is already awesome. Oh, what is that? It's paralysis. Paralysis on the like players is actually pretty useless. It's like the worst. It doesn't even do anything when it expires. It's 2 turns. That's the most useless ability I've ever seen. In 3 turns, you'll be poisoned. In 3 turns, you'll get cleansed it 3 times. This game is disrespectful to players. If you're not going to dispel yourself in 3 turns, with the many dispels in this... This team has like 3 different dispels. So there's no reason anyone should ever be anything. Vampire sold, but smite him. Don't hit me. Wuss. That would've hit me. Would've hit me immediately. And back up. No, now he's going to get stunned and 7,000 years. The turn count is very weird as well. Like, there's actions, there's turns, and there's, like, usages. It's really weird. It doesn't make a lot of sense. I don't know why they put a lot of these different timing things, like, so certain things are based off of how many times you actually attack, other things are based off... I'm not gonna respect this boss. Whatever's in here, I'm not gonna respect it. I'm telling that right now. I refuse. This game has 12, 14. Don't disrespect me. I mean, this is what I'm gonna do. All I'm in here, I'm just gonna do. Mana Surge every single time. I have 2 burst charge. I don't know why it still just heals a static 40, but the healing goes up. That's annoying. Look at that crit. Just get stronger. Stronger by the hit. He's just too strong. What is this? Mine. We took that thing. Guess what? We gonna fight. We gonna throw these hands. We gonna fight. I mean, this game has taught me nothing. Nothing but disrespect it as much as possible. And... if you put some effort... This is not like me hardcore grinding. This is... I put zero effort into the grinding. I just redid the dungeon. It's like, oh, I want better gear. And I was like, I gotta get all the crafting stuff from that dungeon. So, I did what the game told me to do, and I feel like I cheated. Should've just... to have fun in this game, you cannot grind anything, ever. Just run in there all willy-nilly. If you die, whatever. I mean, the game's not gonna respect you by giving you anything really challenging appropriately. It's gonna sometimes just sideblind you, sucker punch you with a random, stupidly strong enemy. So it's gonna be a sucker punch. Like, the behemoths, like, the little sky pirates, they're a sucker punch. They're not, like, a random bossy fight in the middle of the road. Anyway, I'm not gonna read the lore. I'm not gonna read the lore in this playthrough. Ooh. Typhon. Making those characters strong. Because the game knows who's the better characters in this game. Keep looking for things to rub our face against. I can't light. This torch needs to be lit. I'll give you all 3 seconds to kind of read it, or 3 seconds to pause. I'm not gonna read it. This game has disrespected me one too many times. I feel disrespectful playing it. Find cultists. Okay. Maybe if you read the Lord, saw it, God. Maybe if I didn't read the Lord, and the game told me anyway what to do, like it should. Well, it's in the book, so I'm not reading that. I'm going to stumble upon it by accident. I bet you it's a side quest. Well, this is actually not even that good. Well, it's fodder. This isn't good either. Fodder. Requires significant charge to you. Significant electrical charge, huh? I like a significant electrical charge. Now, this is just put it back here when I'm done. Okay, so. Am I supposed to go get hit by shamans a bunch? One time I've ever seen lightning in this game. That's not appealing. Oh well. We'll do that later. I wish it was like a mini game. So the lightning starts striking, so I just had to run into the lightning and get murdered, but the game's not that clever. THQ wasn't that smart enough to do that. THQ Nordic. Don't be silly, you. This is a travesty. What a shame. Well, that's about it. I can sit here and kill things, but it's not gonna be entertaining. I'm not gonna lie. I mean, I'm trying to like this game, but it's hard. The game doesn't want to like itself. That's the problem. It's like, okay, we're gonna make this interesting for you, but not too interesting. It's gonna be fun, but not too fun. So, to make myself struggle, I'm going to go with the subpar team.
A warrior's greeting.
So we got the Watch of the Grave. And they're in the Siege Coast somewhere, huh? After getting control, they were shut down and tucked somewhere in the Siege Coast. Find them, fix them, and blow them up for good. I'll be impressed. And the ancient weapon. It's somewhat difficult. Towards Strongbond.
Greetings.
Let's go
again.
Find the duo. Let's find the death duo. Let's see if they kill our team. No, I don't mind that garbage. By this garbage.
Yes, stay upright.
Stay upright, I'm gonna stay sideways. Can tell me what to do.
Oh.
Browse warriors. So then we get the two things that we need.
Be careful.
Maybe two. Proc that.
Ah, welcome. Close the door.
I didn't even look. Check in here and make sure it's not at the very bottom. I can't buy it. Yeah, let me sell stuff.
Close the door.
All right, so we can sell this. We can super sell this. We can sell that. Sell that. I mean, I'm not selling anything that just is. I have the evade. It's blue. It's blue. It's blue. I'm going to do Batman.
Very nice.
Let's buy more crafting things I'm never going to use.
Ah.
No. Great. Now we can do more things and stuff. Nope. Not going to respect the game. To Siege Coast. Siege Coast. Which direction is the Siege Coast? This way. So Siege Coast is like here. Let's see if it's over here. The dynamic duo. I think there's like a tech thing in there. We gotta rebuild two Rubits. If we go south, is this the Siege Coast? Oh, this is Russian lines. Siege Coast's over here. I think it's the two robots over here. And like a Tina. But I don't think we have all the parts yet. So I don't understand. I think I know what they're talking about. So, pretty sure you can't do it yet, but let's check anyway. Nope. I can't proc anything from there yet. I think it's up here. This is. Oh my god. Can I? Well, we can't find a mana infused ingot, and we can't find a wild elemental shard. So, so we can fix them up and have them murder us. And it will just kill them pretty easy. I'm struggling to find challenge in this game. If you haven't noticed, I'm just like, ah, fight me. Oh, maybe I can craft it now? Almost crafted. I'm supposed to be getting wild elemental shards soon. And deep mana infused stuff. Look at that face. Face only troll will love. Now I gotta talk to the ore dude over here in the dig. That'll be the episode. I mean, no, it's nothing has happened, but seriously. This game. This is what they did. What they decided to make. A game that's... I mean, if you... this game will only be harder if you were brand new to RPGs or turn-based RPGs. Or, you know, kind of bad at RPGs or JRPGs. That's the only way you would find this game hard. In my opinion. I mean, or if you just kind of respected the game, it's like, I'm not going to build a glass cannon, that's going to get me killed. And that's the only other reason that you have, you know, put yourself in danger. Outside of that, you're really not going to... Like, you'll start the game feeling, you know, slightly overwhelmed and do your first mythic dungeon. And you're like, oh, this is pretty tough, it takes some effort. Then the game's going to disrespect itself. This does anything for me.
Hey, go mining.
All right. Well, not going to tease you too much here. So I'm going to heal up this group. We're going to get the next group. We're going to swap everything out, and then we're going to just go into the dungeon, see what it's like, and then get y'all hyped up for it. That's the plan. Just gonna rest. By the way, like, little side things have been completely boring.
What do you need?
She's party members are, so I want to go with the usual suspects.
Stay a while.
Do a quick rest. Alright, so. Maybe I should, like, enchant some of these items.
Stay a while. Watch the road.
Put this on. Anything in particular I want you to have? Nah, you don't have it. This doesn't give you damage. Wait. Which? Nope. Just give you slightly more damage. Slightly more evade. Six damage is a lot for you. It'll be okay. Just balance out just a little bit more. She needs some extra damage somewhere. Without losing evade. Ah, should be okay. 883. Let's go do some enchants. Oh, so if you need a place to do enchants, because then let's check the enchanter set. Make sure there's nothing extra over there, or I will be sad.
Still here? My knowledge is yours.
Fire. Guardian. Bulwark.
Greet. Always learn.
So, this is the spot. This is my little spot right here. So, not up here. Go in here. This is River Cave, Banal Cave. Nah, no, go there. I come all the way over here. I mean, I could teleport more, but I'm just not. That means teleporting to avoid enemies. And why? That's the loading screen you have to go to. I'm not going to put you through that. I'm giving the least amount of loading screen possible. Excuse me? This is disrespectful. Oh my god. Look at this. This is just the most balanced group possible. This is called gimmick. I'm calling this gimmick damage. The whole point is to... Bellfire Cavern, that's where we want to go. Whole point is to essentially let Monica do all the damage with her stupid sprint. I mean, maybe Monica, Nolan, all the men will be a better team. What's this? Nothing. Nothing ever happens. So, you get the infinite flint zone from this boss. He was really easy. I think I shut him off. If I didn't, you didn't miss much, I promise you. You didn't miss much at all. It was not an impressive fight. I feel like how the boss fight was just like, I'm sorry for making you watch this, because I was as bored as finding it. I didn't feel excited. I didn't feel anxious. I'm like, oh, this is hard. How do I? No, it wasn't one of those moments. Just like, steamroll. So, enchanting. Nope, not enchanting here. Oh, I gotta keep going up. Gotta climb. Enchanting. I can only do fire enchants here. I mean, it's fine. Two, 145. Another bleed. Crit, huh? Interesting. And chance make you even more broken. Well. Maybe I can just use the forge. I don't think I can do enchants in there. Let's check. Let's try. You have 10 rock smashers. Oh boy. 10 times you just punch things in the face. Keep morphing on people. Alright, let's check this out. Oh my gosh, just gotta keep running. Ugh, you don't understand how annoying it is to run. Oh my god, I gotta be disrespected again. She has so much health. She has an just too much health, that's all I'd say. Here we go. Let's go up. Run. Just run. Faster. Alright. Let's check it. Let's try. Let's see.
Hey.
So let's see what the game does.
Come on in.
Can I enchant any? No, can't do enchants. So you can only do enchants in dungeons. Because that's fair.
Who are you? Keep
that makes
sharp.
Sense. How many shadow coins do I have? Enough for me to actually want to do anything with it. Let's teleport because I refuse to run back. That's not saying I refuse to keep running and I refuse to make any sense in the loading screen. The daytime system is stupid as well because if you rest, it doesn't count. Well, it's because if someone has the buff still on them. Just no one does. Oh, you deal zero damage. This will be an interesting dungeon. This is what I look forward to. This. Making things as hard as possible. And kill them. Oh. Just infinite HP. She doesn't hurt. Gully getting hit does absolutely nothing. And then we have Healing Touch. No, we have... That's so strong. We have just infinite hit. Look, we have Calibrate. Calibrate makes this game stupid. I'm not gonna fight these enemies. Who do you think I am? Going to normal? I'm a normie? Get out of here. Hear my Discord in the background. Accept it. That's all I have to say. I mean, I can't do much about it.
Dead Watch.
Yes, burial ground for hundreds of various most loyal soldiers. It's no wonder Dashter would be here, seeking to resurrect the dead. I refuse. This day would have I refused. No, we're not doing it anymore. I'm so bad at voice acting. I want to be a voice actor, but man, I'm so bad. Not as bad as John Cena and whatever movie he was in that when he was a bull. That bad. No, wait, no, this is a, no. It's a new room. Let's taunt these boys. Level 20. Oh, he stealthed himself. No, no, you can't do that. Just AoE everything. I need thorns. Watch out this. Should do more guard buffing stuff. Getting ambient overcharge. Oh, I used the wrong one every single time. Every single time. Let's see. Using the wrong heal every single time. I'm just like, dang it. Every single time. Creeping Venom. That Sam's really strong. So, now she has 3+2. I don't like anything. Brilliant Scar, I'm sure. Maybe if I had the ability. This does focus on repost. Game 100%. At the. Oh boy. That's good. Or creeping venom. Land killing blow. The poison of the living. It's useful. I like Fate Strike too. I like that. I don't like that. I like that. I like that. That was not worth it. No. This is better. The reason why I did that because this is good. This is good. This is not nearly as good because I don't crit enough. And I'm not playing her to constantly be popping off hits. And while this will be an info, this should be over here where I'm popping off hits. That's all I'd say. In my opinion. I mean, if I'm going to be wild. We're going to be trying to take advantage of the venom and critting the. I don't know. I'm no dealing with this. Poison is annoying. It's the most annoying thing. I hate games. I hate all RPGs that have poison in it, and it's annoying. That's all I can say. It's just absolutely annoying. I'm surprised I'm keeping all six party members leveled up for no good reason. Please have an enchanting thing in here. Please. Okay. Yes. These are not electro mages. Guess what? Earthquake these boys. You're gonna cannon blast one of these boys. You can't love bomb one of these boys, but you guess what? You're going to just ambush. Chill and hit, huh? Okay. That was good. That was lucky. Nearly as impressive as I thought. That was magical. Okay, so alright class. Tell me what I did wrong. Alright class, what did we learn? That's right. If the answer was single focus a target, that is correct. Strike that guy. Oh my god, he deals zero damage. I'm actually taunting. That guy's definitely dead. Oh good, he didn't hit him. Calibur's dead. This is more interesting now than it was before. Then we're going to talk. I don't know why I did that. I mean, I know why I did it. Doesn't mean it was a smart move. get her up. I mean, there's no reason why I should get her up. I should just be attacking. To be frank. Stronger than no one. Like, this is just a balanced party. So I just need to play spawn. Every fight is almost deadly. Shatter, huh? I mean, there was no point in me resing her. I would just killed it. Point in me resing Calibretto. So, yeah. Oh. So I'm sorry, bullet toss. So Grave Digger can make us take extra damage. So the rest of the fight, huh? Okay, that seems fair. So every single time I play with an ambush, I really should kill the Grave Digger. Actually, I should not have. And I did anyway. Now I gotta speed this up. That's how it should go. This is the prominence of this party. Just straight up raw damage. Big burst. You got big tank, big heal, big burst damage. But it's all, it has to be set up. I'm sorry, guys. There you go. Alright. I know some of you thinking, this is average difficulty, but it's actually hard. Oh, me probably dying a lot. I didn't see you. Let's go to the next room. Let's call it there. And you are... need to taunt a little more. Oh, he's still taunting. That's fine. Still going with Wildfire. And... jump out of stuff too, Wild Chai you. Red Mox, that's gonna be like 20 by the time we're at the boss. So this is just the room transition thing. You took damage? Let's kill this archer. My first turn should always be taunt. Every single time. I should not even think about it. This should be always be a wildfire. This should always be an ambush. There are some of you thinking. Waste. That was bad. That was misplaced. That base. So strong. So, apparently that only counts if I actually get hit. Somebody stunned. He's never attacking again. Mm-hmm. Wow. Cleansing rain, huh? Oh, strike me! Wait, come back, lightning. What'd you hit me for?
You said
to. I said come back, lightning. I didn't say hit me.
You said strike me.
No, I said come back, lightning. Hit me. That's so stupid. Alright, now we're in the next area. Let's clean this up, see what else this game has to offer to us. So, not disappointed. Huh?
Nothing.
What?
Nothing.
Got something to say, say it. You won't. Give me a kiss. Go walk and get some berries later. Wildfire. I did not wildfire that. And ambush. So, I need a better plan than this. This is not very sustaining. Ooh, I got bombed. That was needed to die. Ooh, that is some damage. Cleansing rain's really good. But we need to do a guardian. And you need to... Please, stealth. God, it never works. Why? I'm going to take points out of that. It never works. It's such a low percentage. It's not a good perk, by the way. Letting y'all know, don't get the stealth perk. Or advantage, whatever it's called. It's never going to pay out. Never. Kill to crit. Oh, okay. But she can still repost. I'm not hitting the guy with thorns yet. Damage. She needs it. Switch her up a little bit more. This is not working. Guys and gals, this is not working. We need to find a better perk system for her, because it's not working. I mean, it's Phase Strike 2, I mean, 25% chance, a 1 to 4 chance to do it, and it never pops. So we're going to put this over here. Shit, more damage. 5% more damage. Anything is better. That's just 1143. If anything, that gives her more damage. That's more... That's more. I mean, that is more. This is not more, but procs are a thing more. Not good. All right. So I'm going to end it here. Oh, it's bedtime. So I'll see y'all in the next one. This is Blessed All God. Peace out.